just a second. Oh, I'm sorry, I was just talking to a patient. I have you in here scheduled for the 17th. Yes, of August. Chorus Clemmons. Something earlier. How about oh, 230 hours. That's not good. Your appointment, and you know how to get to our location? Yes, Innsmouth. We're right across from the Innsmouth Barbershop. Yes, next to Starbucks. You can't miss us. Now, if you go into the mail ward, you've gone too far. Okay? All right, and we'll see you on the 17th. Okay. See you then. Take care. Bye-bye. I appreciate your patience. Are you a patient? Do you have an appointment for today? Okay, great. Can I have your last name, please? Okay. Can you spell that, please? Okay. Just give me a second while my system pulls this up. It's a little slow today. How you doing today? Okay? Yeah. What's that? Oh, okay. Oh, this, yeah. I went to grab something to eat at lunchtime, and a bite to eat. Just say that lunch bit back. It's kind of wedged in there pretty strong. I think it might be between two bones there, maybe even stuck in one of the bones. I'm gonna have to see if the professor or Corvus or even Dave might be able to get it out. Maybe even Groot. Okay, let's see. Yep, you have an appointment with Dr. Groot. Alright, then this looks like your first appointment with us. Is that correct? Okay. I'll just need to take a few pieces of information from you if that's okay. Can I have your universal insurance number, please? Okay. Alright, and let's just see here. Okay, still active. You're from Earth. Okay, good. There won't be any intergalactic fee then today for your visit. Alright, I can, your address, please. Okay. Alright. your date of birth, please. Okay, thank you. Okay, it looks like there's going to be a $20 bottle cap copay. You don't have to pay that today if you can't afford it. But we do take all major credit cards, cash, and of course, firstborn. Not your firstborn, but anybody's firstborn will do. We like to pay that today, or your next visit, we can also send you a bill in the mail. Okay, I'll send you a bill. Okay, great. I'm just making note of this. Okay, 20 bottle caps. Okay, great. All right, we have you all set here. Do you have any questions about your visit today? Anything that we should make the doctor aware about, such as any serious illnesses recently? You have any allergic reactions, like the kryptonite? Feel your superpowers aren't working as well as usually, anything like that, anything out of the ordinary that you'd like the doctor to be aware of. Okay, I'll just make note of that. No. System, and let's see, you're actually our first and only patient for this day, for today. Okay. All right, great. Well, you can have a seat in the next room. Shortly to assist you, okay? Thank you very much for coming in, and have a nice visit. Hello. My name is Nurse Kostschko.
Anxiety. Yes, okay. And insomnia. Is that correct? Yeah, okay. Okay. And let's see. Maybe some depression as well, yeah. Okay. All I'm just going to take a few vitals and just a real quick cursory examination before the doctor comes in and sees you. Okay. Use the same arm, okay? There we go. See that? You didn't even feel a thing. And just draw a little bit of blood there. Now you're doing great, okay? You just give me a minute while I just fill up my little vial here. Send this off to the laboratory and get that examined to make sure, you know, that there's nothing extra that might be wrong with you or anything that we need to be concerned about that you might not even be aware of, okay? Sample complete. see what he might be able to recommend for you completely. These tests are safe and not evasive at all. Okay, and we fairly quick procedure. He'll ask you a few questions and then he'll conduct a few little tests, alright? Okay. Alright, well, it was a pleasure meeting you. And if you're ever in need of a good haircut, I'm right across the street. Alright? The Innsmouth Barbershop. Alright? I'll see you there sometime. Okay. With you shortly. Take care.
Hello. I am Dr. Groot. It's nice to meet you. Clemmons, yes. some stress. And perhaps insomnia. Is that correct? Perhaps. Anxiety as well.
Questions to help me get to know.
of ice cream. Who shot first, Han or Greedo? Why is Australia just a few? Why is the Earth round? Thank you very much. Well, it seems so, Groot not worried. Groot perform a few tests. Groot has as we remove that which stresses you, and we wipe it away from every part of your body. Very good. Groot, clean your ears. Just clean this one. Stars. patient again. Look at Groot's nose and see if you can see finger wiggle. Good. Groot's nose. Excellent. Well, you seem to pass most of the tests. Groot is much pleased with your results. Groot suggests should try to get as much sleep as possible. Respect your body as you respect your mind. Also, try not to worry about that which you cannot control. Okay, I believe that is it for our session today. Is there anything else that Groot you with? Very well. It was a pleasure to meet you and an honor. I hope that you will come back again and I specific and customized session for you. This was just a first and preliminary intake. What's time. Stay well. Bye-bye.